Oh shit! Deputy! Something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Falls End has fallen to the Peggy.
You fucking kidding me?
wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose. Let the water wash away your sins.
You heard anything about this junkie holdup in the old saloon? You heard? Anything about this junkie holdup in the old saloon? Guess he's got some concoction he says can make you run faster and hit harder. Don't care for needles, but right now I'd take all the help I can get. I've been in a few firefights in my time.
Church were the result of one rogue deputy who...
acted maliciously.
Acted maliciously. This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently. They will be found and they will be dealt with accordingly.
I'm heading this way.
Glorious purpose. Must all work.
Let's get him.
That wasn't so bad. That way.
You shot him right in the face!
I've been telling people for years the cult bought the Sacred Skies camp to grow pot. No one believed me. But I was wrong. What they're growing, it's worse. We're all rooting for you.
Now I got a damn head.
The cult fills people up with the...
is for suckers. I'm getting to better spot.
Connected to the shoulder bone. New world order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call me Tweak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official forms of ID, do we? Do we? No, I didn't think so. You don't look cultish. In fact, you have a distinct anti-cult vibe, which I dig. Hey, you know, I've been working on something for people like you who are taking on the cult. You know, top secret, very hush-hush. I consider myself something of a professional amateur chemist, and I've got recipes that will make you harder, better, faster, and stronger. Don't think of them like drugs, but like performance enhancers. You like the sound of that? Thought so. Oh, but small snag, my supplies are low, so I'm gonna need some more special ingredients. I go myself, but, kind of busy here. If you're interested, find the goods, then meet me at Prosperity, okay? It's a little town southeast of here.
You know the old saying, teach someone to fish. Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up. bitch, it's a goddamn Peggy. Live simple, and look at me, still alive. Here, if you got fishing inquiries.
Ready and in position.
The Peggies are like a terrible wildfire. Everything they touch dies.
Still standing.
This fishing gear is about all I own now. Getting scarce, and we're running low on food. Peggy stole everything. I live simple, and look at me, still alive. Peggy's are stupid. They think carrying a gun makes you strong.
Oh.
Roger that. Let's show them how it's done.
Keep your chin up, sister.
There's a song
the cults owned that rail yard for as long as I can remember. I don't know what they were doing with all that metal before, but now I hear they're making cages and all kinds of shit. What the fuck?
Tis a song inside.
Darling, it's good to see you.
Pleasures and count me to you. Well, we all accept our
Vis, good day to you.
I'll stick with you.
Ball's End has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you.
Maybe we should look into that. Either way, it's one more step to the seeds winding up dead in the ground.
I heard Boomer barking up a storm when I was near the pumpkin farm. Something bad is happening there.
Peggy's moved in, people just let you go about your business. I miss that.
Copperhead Rail was my second job. It was a graveyard then, too.
Some folks think aliens are gonna invade.
Hey there, Mama.
Nice day, ma'am.
I don't want to think about what the cult was doing with all the scrap metal. John's got your partner as his hostage.
All set.
Caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
Nice to see you, man.
Good to see you, mister.
I'm heading this way. Going that way. Watch my back. One of ours stashed something good in that elevator. I'm on the move. better spot.
Let's fuck up!
There's an old veteran who lives just over there.
What the hell was that?
I see cultists.
Christ almighty! Help!
There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. Hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
You hadn't shown up.
Who knows what would happen?
If the people of Falls End can't fight the cult, then no one can. You gotta do what you can to help them out.
Thanks a bunch.
Firefight.
Okay, I'm with you.
All right, go ahead and take it.
Let's get going. We're gonna lock the gate. We gotta keep it.
Look who we got here!
Hate to think of the cult.
I'm not a miracle worker.
I think you're pretty smart!
Roger, you're on point. All right, I'm rolling. Watch my back.
Falcon is for suckers.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
God, I love this town.
Thank you.
is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the Father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished.
A million.
This is the will of the Father.
I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump, so it's gotta be bullshit, right? I don't know. Might be worth checking out.
You'll have to get the people.
Consider yourself an honorary citizen of Falls End. Time Falls End got out from under their jackboots.
Put it on some show, Deputy. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Damn, I can build my own level.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. You don't know what you're missing out on. Right. Now listen. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time. Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
I'm not really a fan.
Respect they deserve.
John and the Peggy's are taking it.
Thanks for all your help here.
Ladies, this is Pop. I'm about to do something that's either real smart or real stupid. Hell, it might be both at the same time. John Seed on the ropes, so I'm going for broke. I got it.
This game's awesome.
If this is the last time you hear from me, I want you all to promise me three things. You won't join the cult. You won't
This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggy's keep
the spread eagle. And if it's still rolling, don't let him take the Widowmaker. I love you all.
We fought hard for this place. We earned it back.
If you can't fix a broken car with duct tape, you ain't gonna make it here for long.
Get the big fish. Thank you.
Nobody's gonna believe this.
Show them how it's done. Let's get going.
Thanks for pulling my bat out of the fire. Thanks for saving my hide.
Deputy, it's Mary May over in Falls End. Just wanted to say you're doing one hell of a job. But Eden's Gate aren't the type to just sit around with their thumbs up their butt. When we push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out everything he can to stop you. Helicopters, armed convoys, shit. Probably even the Chosen. The cult's elite soldiers. They're dangerous, Deputy. You keep your head on a swivel.
I'm hearing they burned the farmhands alive at Sunrise Farm. I thought the pit... Moving!
Christmas. What do you think you're doing?
I'm more than a fish. And you're more than a deputy. We're more than our labor. Somewhere along the way, how many fish I caught started to matter more than who I spent my time with, or the deeds I did for my community. I became the scales per pound, the dollars for fish flesh. You gotta ask yourself what the real cost of living your life is, and who you're paying that cost to. For me, bait's about $8.50 a bucket. If you got the time, I got the gear.
Come get some!
Fine day for a fishing trip.
Doing.
Always be gentle. I heard what you did for Fall's End. Not too shabby. Helping people is its own reward. Thanks for saving the town.
The father had a vision about the end of the world, so now he's destroying ours.
If you hear wolves, start running.
Oh.
Holy mackerel.
To a better spot. Spot.
Thank you.
way.
Watch my back.
Thank you. tired of hearing about what you did in Fall's End. Never expected you'd be so handy in a fight. Thanks.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do...
Use your help.
Deputy, I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it, because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Paul's End greeted you as a liberator.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Are you the one who freed Paul's End? Word is there's a crazy conspiracy theorist with a shit ton of explosives packed in his ranch. They go a long way towards helping the Resistance.
What we need.
It's
killer moose. We got a fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's Gate did something to it with drugs. Yeah, the damn thing's insane. It's rude to walk away with
a deputy alive. Just one bush bullet will do it. We're gonna catch you!